das hat die, ne? I'm going to show you a video about it as a bully pass with your answer on the near sea. So, better. Allora piastra, però adori, eh?
Ladies, 50 kg bora bogni. से वेलकम है, ठीक है। मुझे पता है आप लोग बहुत मुश्किलों के को सामना करना पड़ा होगा, बट वी आर ऑलवेज देयर टू सपोर्ट। एंड जैसे आपका दिन कल इवैक्यूएशन नहीं हो पाया क्योंकि यहाँ पे तो दिन ओके था लेकिन ऊपर में ठीक नहीं थे, सो थिंग्स आर लुकिंग ओके फ्रॉम नाउ। सो एनीवेज, नाउ यू विल बी टेकन टू गैंगटॉक म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन GMC, and from there you will be helped with everything. आपको सब मदद किया जाएगा, आपका रिफ्रेशमेंट वगैरह और आपका रहने का भी वहाँ बंदोबस्त हो चुका है होटल्स में, ओके। फॉर दोज हु वांट टू गो, उसका भी वहीं से, सो दे नाउ फ्रॉम द ट्रांसपोर्ट डिपार्टमेंट द टूरिज्म डिपार्टमेंट विल टेक द हैंड ओवर, ओके। सो वहाँ से आपका ट्रांसपोर्ट है या तो आपका स्टे है, जो भी है वो लोग करेंगे। सो सबसे पहले मैं यहाँ पूछना चाहता हूँ, अगर आपको यहाँ से किसी को मेडिकल का ज़रूरत है, मेडिकल अटेंशन का?
नो
नो
नो नो,
सब फिट एंड फाइन,
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, ओके। सो आई जस्ट
वन क्वेश्चन, आई एम फ्रॉम बांग्लादेश,
या
आई हैव लगेज in Gangtok hotel,
yeah. So you, once you reach there, okay, at GMC, you just inform there,
okay,
ki your hotel name,
gari alai dinere
yo to shanu ki gali
e yo to bachcha le jana manchi todi
yo to jan danger ho da single engine ho ni.
मैं संकल्प चौधरी हूँ वेस्ट बंगाल से, लाइक एक्चुअली आई एम फ्रॉम कोलकाता बट एक्चुअली आई एम वर्किंग इन चेन्नई। सो लाइक आई केम हेयर लाइक टू विजिट गुरुदंग बार एट 2nd ऑफ अक्टूबर, ओके। आई रीच by 2nd October at Lachen. There we booked the hotel and we stayed there. On the next day, on the 3rd October, we visited Guru Dangbar and somehow we back to our hotel that is situated in Lachen. But on the Lachen, so we are very tired and like we stayed there over the night. So after like wake up in the morning on the next day, we found out that so there is like many people are gathered and they are saying many things. So that thing happened. Actually, till now we are like now I can say I am connected to the normal life. So the thing is that previously on the till now I don't know what is like happening in this other world. So I am stuck with in the like I have faced this thing in my life. So I visited lot of place. But this is the much first experience that I gathered for the first time, I can say. And on the 3rd of October, we heard like, okay, so there is a glacier. So due to this glacier, this thing happened. And now I am in, like, I don't know which is the
Gangtok.
Gangtok or Mangan. Okay, so this is the Gangtok. So I am Gangtok. So there is no plan to come to like Gangtok here. But the thing is that what I found there, so previously I know there is a Lacheng Chu, there is a river called Lacheng. So previously this is a small like thin river. Now it is very big and we face like until the I watched that river, I can't recognize okay, this thing happened actually. We heard about the Uttarakhand, we heard about the Manali, this thing happened. But now we like experience this thing at Sikkim. Okay, now the thing is that the good part is that we got many I can't thank enough to the Indian Army, Indian Air Force, Sikkim Police, and not the least that is the Sikkim people. Okay, so actually there is no food. We have only two kind of food like rice and dal, two things. But they can arrange, they can gather things, and this like we like they can't even like let them go by without having food. Okay. So I can thank you. So I know there is little bit communication gap because of this satellite. I know main thing is the weather condition. I don't know. I know that India sent that like satellite, like India sent their vehicle to moon. But I don't know like how that one weather like disturb us. So we are, it is day 11 for us. So I don't know like I can thank to everyone who is waited for me and who can help me. But the thing is that I actually want in the India, I know this is a developing country and they are more growing. But if the weather condition is good, I know there is some emergency case if the weather condition is good. So this is extra headache for that Indian Army to rescue us. But the thing is that whatever they did their best job. I must appreciate it to everyone to my bottom of the heart. Thank you so much.